वेलकम एवरीवन। चलो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट मतलब वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू द सेकंड लेक्चर सेकंड चैप्टर एक्चुअली। सो यू आर स्टैंडर्ड 6 एंड दिस इज द जनरल साइंस टेक्स्ट बुक। सो वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन द फर्स्ट चैप्टर दैट इज द नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज लैंड वाटर एंड एयर। वी हैव सीन दिस इज द फर्स्ट चैप्टर वी हैव सीन This is the first chapter, land, water and air, natural resources, air, water and land. We have completed this chapter and we have started second chapter, and in that second chapter we have taken the first half of the second chapter we have seen. So let's continue the chapter. Okay, let's have a recap for the or revision. We say living world. We have started the chapter known as living world. In this living world we were learning characteristics of living world or living things, the characteristics of living things. So what are the characteristics of living things? Say, first is the characteristic known as growth. Then second, we have seen the characteristic known as intake of food causes growth. Second, we have seen the respiration. Then we have seen the excretion. Next one, we have seen the response to stimuli and movement. And the sixth one, we have seen the reproduction. So yesterday we have seen these properties of the living things. So now the next property is a definite lifespan. Yes, who's the? Sir, awaaz itna hi. Okay, guys, what you do, Raj? Just a minute. Try again. Okay, if you are not able to hear me, you can rejoin. Rejoin karo, then you will be able to see, you will be able to hear me. What is the definite lifespan? See. At a certain age of life, what happens? Living things become capable of reproduction. Later on in life reproduction stage, their organs become weak, and still later the life comes to an end. देखो जो भी जिंदा है एक ना एक दिन वो मरने वाला है. ओके, जो भी लिविंग थिंग है it has an end. तो there are few things. So each and everyone has a definite lifespan. सबका lifespan अलग अलग होता है और definite lifespan होता है. In other words, living things die. Dekho, living things die. The lifespan of different animals and plants are different. Sabka lifespan different hai, right? So the lifespan of a dog. Dog ka lifespan kitna hai? 12 to 18 years. 12 te 18 varsha vakta dog jivanta rahto. Pan, the ostrich na hoja. Yes, mute your sound, Raj. But the ostrich jo hai na ostrich. Ostrich bird, it lives for 50 years. It lives for 50 years, right? और ह्यूमन थिंग्स कब कब आता है? ह्यूमन थिंग्स जनरली लिव अप टू 100 इयर्स, बट द लाइफ स्पैन इज 80 टू 90. 80 तक हम ऑलमोस्ट जीते हैं. सो 60 टू 80 तक दिस इज द लाइफ स्पैन. ओके, कुछ कुछ लोग इससे आगे भी जिंदा रहते हैं, कुछ लोग इससे पहले भी मर जाते हैं. ओके, एनीवेज दैट इज नॉट अवर कंसर्न. सो व्हाट कैन वी सी दैट ईच एंड एवरी लिविंग थिंग हैज अ डेफिनेट लाइफ स्पैन. यस राज, आस्क मी. चैट इन द वहां पे चैट है, वहां पे टाइप करके भेजो बेटा. ओके, नेक्स्ट यू हैव सी द देयर आर सम एग्जांपल्स. क्या एग्जांपल देखो, लाइफ स्पैन ऑफ अ जायंट टर्टल फाउंड इन द गैलापागोस आइलैंड इन साउथ अमेरिका इज 170 इयर्स. देखो ये जो टर्टल है इसका लाइफ स्पैन 170 साल है. 170 इयर्स, ह्यूमन का भी इतना नहीं होता है. ह्यूमन का भी इतना लाइफ स्पैन नहीं होता है. ओके, जस्ट अ मिनट. ओके चलो, देन द लाइफ स्पैन ऑफ द मेफ्लाई रेंजेस फ्रॉम 1 hour to 24 hours ओनली. देखो ये जो मेफ्लाई होती है ना, इसका लाइफ स्पैन सबसे मतलब कम है. 1 hour to 24 hours, एक घंटा या ज्यादा से ज्यादा एक दिन तक वो जिंदा रहती है. ओके, सो दीज आर सम ऑफ द एग्जांपल्स गिवन टू यू. डन, then you have a cellular structure. Cellular structure is what? You have seen the wall. Dekho, you have seen the, you may have seen the wall. Wall dekha apne. So wall is made up of bricks. एक दो तीन ऐसे ब्रिक हम एक के ऊपर बना के पूरा हमारा वॉल बनता है, दीवार बनती है. सी सिमिलरली अ हनीकॉम, हैव यू यू हैव यू माइट हैव सीन द हनीकॉम, मदरसा पोड़ा बनता बनता. सो सिमिलर अवर बॉडी इज अ सेलुलर स्ट्रक्चर, अवर बॉडी इज ऑल्सो सेलुलर स्ट्रक्चर. सो लिविंग थिंग्स आर मेड अप ऑफ स्मॉल यूनिट सेल्स नोन एज सेल्स, स्मॉल यूनिट्स कॉल्ड एज सेल्स. ऑल द एक्शंस एंड प्रोसेसेस इन द बॉडीज ऑफ लिविंग थिंग्स आर ब्रॉट अबाउट विद द हेल्प ऑफ माइक्रोस्कोपिक सेल्स. हमारे अंदर ये स्मॉल स्मॉल सेल्स है और उससे हमारा बॉडी बनता है. ओके, देयर आर सम ऑर्गेनिजम्स व्हिच आर यूनिसेलुलर. यूनि मतलब वन, यूनि मतलब वन, यूनि मींस वन, यूनि मींस वन. सो देयर आर ऑर्गेनिजम्स व्हिच आर यूनिसेलुलर एंड देयर आर सम ऑर्गेनिजम्स व्हिच आर मल्टीसेलुलर. सो यूनिसेलुलर अमीबा है, देन यू हैव पैरामीशियम, दिस कॉकरोच, बर्ड, दीज आर यूनिसेलुलर एनिमल्स. दे हैव मोर देन वन सेल. यूनि मतलब वन. So they have only a single cell. Their body is made up of only a single cell. And when there are many cells, it is a multicellular. Example hai, cow hai, mouse hai, cockroach hai, elephant, banyan tree, even the man, human being also. That is the example of multicellular. So cellular structure is the characteristic of living things, even though the number of cells may vary. Number of cells may vary. Okay. So next property is what?
Hello.
Yes, Raj.
Sir, आवाज नहीं आ रही है.
Try again. Now can you hear? Just a minute.
Sir, okay.
Can you hear me now?
बीच में कट रही है.
Okay, that is the problem of network. Okay, चलो next. We have an institute known as Botanical Survey of India and Zoological Survey of India. Though these institutes work for plants and animals. See, Botanical Survey of India established in 1890 and then Zoological Survey of India, it was established in 1960. They work for the plants and animals. Next, you have useful living things. There are many useful living things. You know very well, dog is useful to us. We have potato, they have vasaka. They are some of the useful living things. Most are useful living things that we have. So there are some plants which are required. And you know the plants. Plants are used for household as well as the industrial purposes. Example, please mute your sound. Fenugreek hai, matlab methi, potato, okra, okra mujhe bhindi hai. Then you have apple, banana, these are some of the use. Then vasaka with adusa, hilda, behelda, asparagus are the medicinal. Aapko bataye, these are the medicinal trees. Then you have animals. Animals, you know, there are many animals which are useful to us. Dog hai, cat hai, cow hai, buffalo, these are the domestic animals. We keep them for various purposes. Then you have fish, sheep, fowl. They are used as a food. Like then are some animals like horses, oxen, camel. They prove useful in various occupations, right? Pata aapko oxen ka use kahan pe hota hai? Kheti mein hota hai. Ox is a singular word and oxen is plural. Akshadya. बैल, एक एक बैल म्हणजे ऑक्स एंड प्लुरल इज ऑक्सन. हॉर्सेस या फिर कैमल, दे आर यूजफुल इन एग्रीकल्चर पर्पसेस. राइट ऋतुजा, वेलकम, म्यूट योर साउंड. देन देयर आर सम एनिमल्स और लिविंग थिंग्स व्हिच आर हार्मफुल. ये पता है, देखो ये सब हार्मफुल है. माइस या फिर लिजर्ड, देन दिस इज द स्कॉर्पियो. Some animals and plants around the earth are harmful to man. They are harmful to man. For example, mosquito, bata aapko mosquito, machhar. Machhar katne se ya flies katne se, they spread some diseases, malaria vagera hota hai. Then cockroaches, mice, rats, they destroy our food. Same way, lice or ticks also spread diseases. Pata hai tumhala, lice or ticks. Ja apan manto dokyatil uva. Theek hai, the bites. Of some poisonous lizard, spider, snake, agar isne humko kaata, okay, or scorpio, they can even cause the death. Pata aapko, saap ke kaatne se mar jata aadmi, okay, they can cause the death. Even some elephants hote hai, some elephants enter in human settlements and they cause a lot of destruction. Kuch haathi wagar aate hai, they come to the human settlement, jita maanse raate hai, haathi eta taani rika hai gartat, khub nuksan karta sa, sheta za wagar. Some plants can be harmful. Look, plants be harmful. For example, the dodger, parthenium, and the other weeds. Weeds means what? Thorn. okay, it is not useful for us. It is not useful for us, and they grow in the field. Then pods of the nettle, then pods of the nettle, Colocasia leaves cause itching. Itching means khaj vagere te. Plants like oleander, lantana have strong odors. The datura plant is poisonous. Datura plant is poisonous. Vishari asto te. Then uncontrolled growth of fungi and algae in water pollutes drinking water. Pani mein tumne dekha hoga. Pani mein asa hirva ranga cha taranga hai to. That is the growth of algae. Algal growth hota hai usko. Kya hota hai? Algal growth. Then we have to see wild animals. We have to see wild animals. Just a minute. तुम्हारा दम दिन नहीं क्या थोड़ा दम दिन नहीं वाइल्ड एनिमल्स वाइल्ड मीन्स जंगली वाइल्ड म्हणजे काय रे जंगली वाइल्ड मीन्स व्हाट जंगली राइट ऋतुजा शी केम एंड शी गॉन ओके शी विल कम डेफिनेटली जस्ट अ मिनट Just a minute, guys. Okay, so wild animals with the wild means jungly. Wild means kya jungly. The jungly prani jala bhamto apan. Wild animals that hunt out hunt other animals for food are called as predator. They are known as predator. वो दूसरे प्राणी को शिकार करते हैं उनको खाते हैं. Example, you know very well, tiger, lions, wolves, leopards. Sometimes due to deforestation, such animals enter human settlement in search of food and they may kill domestic animals or people. कभी कभी क्या होता है जंगल deforestation म्हणजे काय जंगल तोड. वहाँ खूब जंगल तोड़ होता है झाड़ तोड़ी जाता है त्यामुळे ती प्राणी कुठे येतात अपने माणसं ज्या ठिकाणी राहतात त्या ठिकाणी येतात जहाँ पे आदमी येते वहाँ पे आते और क्या करते हैं दे किल डोमेस्टिक पीपल डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स और पीपल ठीक है. So always remember, many plants and animals in nature satisfy our needs. The use of such plants and animals should be restricted only to our needs. We should not pluck leaves. झाडाची पाने तोडायची का नाही. We should not pluck leaves. We should not pluck leaves. We should not pluck leaves, flowers and fruits unnecessarily. जरूरत नहीं है तो हमको ये तोड़ना नहीं है. Animals should not be hunted. Animals should not be hunted. You can't hunt animals. Okay, and they should not be hunted. उसको आपको बंदी अभी. They should not be teased for just for fun. उनको चिढ़ाना नहीं है. नहीं तो कहीं पे जाओगे एनिमल देखने के लिए उनको चिढ़ाना आपको नहीं है. Then it is a responsibility and duty of all of us to protect plants and animals. Okay, it is a obligatory जवाबदारी है to protect plants and animals. Then what we have learned. देखो अब तक हमने क्या पढ़ा. First one. Okay. What हमने क्या पढ़ा अब तक. See this one. Growth, respiration, excretion, reproduction, responsiveness to stimuli, movement, a definite lifespan and a cellular structure are the characteristics of living things. Question है आपको. Then we have seen the animals can grow. Animals grow for a certain period of their life. Plants however grow as long as they live. Third we have seen animals have specific organs for respiration while plants respire through microscopic pores on their leaves and stems. The process of eliminating waste products from the body is called excretion. All living things have the ability to reproduce. Living things move because of their ability to respond to stimuli. Plants show spontaneous movement, but they cannot leave their place and go elsewhere as animals do. Living things have a definite lifespan at the end of which they die. And many animals and plants are useful to us in our daily life. Some animals and plants can be harmful to us. Then the final point we have seen that the smallest unit of living thing is the cell. Smallest unit of living thing is the cell. Okay, getting. Now we'll move towards the question and answer. Some of the questions we'll see. Exercise देखेंगे क्या क्या अपना question exercise easy है फिर भी एक बार देखेंगे. What are the difference between plants and animals? What are the similarities between plants and animals? How is the plant kingdom useful to us? How is animal kingdom useful to us? Whom? What makes living things different from non-living things? Right? Question number two is, what help them to breathe? What help them to breathe? Okay. Now fish. Fish, you know, fish breathe. Fish breathe through gills. Snake by skin. Then man by nose. Earthworm also by skin. Banyan tree by roots. We have to find out the crane or caterpillar. Just find out and tell me. Third question is fill in the blanks. Options, you have given the options. Question number one, the process by which plants make their own food. Plants make their own food is known as photosynthesis. This is the answer of first question. It is a photosynthesis. Second is what? So first we have seen the photosynthesis. Second, to inhale dash dash and to exhale dash dash. So to inhale oxygen and to exhale carbon dioxide. To exhale carbon dioxide. Ye bhi aapka second mein aayega. So to inhale oxygen and to exhale carbon dioxide is called respiration. Third, the elimination of waste substance from the body is called as excretion. It is known as excretion. So this is the answer of third, fill in the blank. Fourth, the ability to respond to an event is called responsiveness to stimuli. This is the answer of fourth. Responsiveness to stimuli. Responsiveness to stimuli. Then, and on completing their lifespan, every living thing, yes, please guys, don't talk. On completing the lifespan, every living thing dies. Every living thing dies. So, you have answer ho gaya last one. That is the fifth one or E. This is your answer. Getting? So, you just repeat the video. You can see all the answers. You'll get all the answers. Next question is what? See? Question number four. Write the use of their these animals and plants. Aapko iska use dikhna hai. Aisa use liya hai tumhala. Animals mein honeybee. Shark, yaks, sheep, earthworms, dogs, bivalves, or bivalves, jo bhi hai, horses and mice. In plants mein kya use karna apko, what is asked in plants? In plants, you have to use kya, ginger, ale, matlab adrak, mango, eucalyptus, babul, teak, spinach, aloe vera, turmeric, holy basil, then karanja, moha, मलबरी. इसके आंसर आपको सबको मिल जाएंगे. इफ यू हैव अ डाइजेस्ट यू कैन गेट ऑल द आंसर्स. इसमें टेक्स्ट बुक में कुछ आंसर आपको मिल जाएंगे. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, व्हाट आर द पिक्युलैरिटीज ऑफ द मूवमेंट ऑफ दिस लिविंग थिंग्स. स्नेक, टॉर्टोइस, कंगारूज, ईगल, वो कैसे मूव करते हैं, हाउ दे मूव, आपको लिखना है. डॉल्फिन है, क्रीपर, स्वीट पोटैटो क्रीपर है, एंट्स, देन रैटल स्नेक, शैमेलियन, ईगल, राइट. Question number 6, write in detail about how the plants and animals found in your surrounding prove to be useful to us. Ye chhod do, question number 6 chhod do. So question number 5 tak jitna possible questions answers you have to write, as well as you have to write this question, this also. Ye bhi likho, ye bhi important hai. What we have learned, ye bhi aapka ek exercise hai, it's a recap bolenge to chup jayega. Theek hai, this is also important, ye bhi aapko likhna hai. Okay, so in this way we have completed our second chapter of science, second chapter of science. So let's have a recap. Ek recap karenge, then we'll stop here. A small recap, jaldi ho jayega. So we have seen the characteristic of living things and the living world. Your chapter is living world, characteristic of living things. We have seen the first characteristic, the growth. Then we have seen food is required for growth or food intake of food by animals. Then we have seen the respiration. Another characteristic of living things is respiration. Then it is excretion. We have seen responsiveness to stimuli and movement. इसमें अपने देखा माइमोजापुडिका, टच मी नॉट प्लांट, लादर तो झाड़ तुम्ही पाहिलं. द अदर कॅरेक्टरिस्टिक इज रिप्रोडक्शन. अदर कॅरेक्टरिस्टिक रिप्रोडक्शन. देन टुडे वी हॅव स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम द पॉइंट डेफिनेट लाईफ स्पॅन. वी हॅव स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम दिस पॉइंट अ डेफिनेट लाईफ स्पॅन. सो ईच लिव्हिंग थिंग हॅज अ डेफिनेट लाईफ स्पॅन. सबका लाईफ स्पॅन अलग अलग होता है. देन वी हॅव सीन अ सेल्युलर स्ट्रक्चर. वी हॅव सीन अ सेल्युलर स्ट्रक्चर. So cellular structure is the main character of living things, even though the number of cells may vary. Then we have seen some useful living things. Isme kuch plants dekhe humne, animals dekhe. Harmful living things, isme bhi kuch plants aur animals humne dekhe. And finally we have seen the wild animals. What are the wild animals and why do they come in the human settlement in search of food? Because of the deforestation. And finally we have seen some of the question answers. Bade bade question main nahi le raha, you have to फाइंड आउट दिस आंसर क्वेश्चन और उसका आंसर मुझे भेजना है. ठीक है. सो आज का लेसन यहाँ पे खत्म करता हूँ. विल मीट टुमारो सेम टाइम एंड विल सी अनदर सब्जेक्ट. आई थिंक नहीं तो साइंस ही कंप्लीट कर देंगे नेक्स्ट चैप्टर भी, तो थर्ड चैप्टर भी अपना हो जाएगा. सो बाय एवरीवन. कुछ डाउट है तो मुझे पूछ सकते हैं आप. जस्ट अ मिनट
सर. उधर की